glute bridge ball squeeze. You're going to start with an exercise ball or a squishy ball or a yoga block between your knees. Tuck your tailbone under, lift your pelvis and your hips up into a glute bridge, and gently squeeze your knees together in towards the ball to activate the inner thighs and the pelvic floor. You're going to exhale as you lift up, connecting the abdominals to the glutes, and inhale on the way down, tapping your butt on the floor every time, driving through the heels.